Coors Light beer.
That's a band.
For the party.
Yeah. Coors Light beer.
I wonder where Jerry went to. Over here.
It don't work.
Amy Tollefson will be the introductions of our guest speaker. Our guest speaker will come out as we all sing Hail to the Chief.
Yeah.
love everybody.
Hey, no pictures.
Fight with the White House.
So my welcome, fellow Americans. I am proud to invite you to the 24th annual Kotula Reger Pig Roast. I would like to start out by apologizing for having to use this piece of paper. My teleprompter broke down this morning. To my fellow Republicans, leave your wallets at the door when you leave. To my fellow Democrats, feel free to grab a wallet when you leave. We have a special guest with us today. He is one of the Democrats' favorite supporters. He has donated more funds to getting me elected than elected this last presidential election than anyone else. Please join me in honoring Mr. Jim Kaworski. Jim, please come up here. I would love to shake your hand. Thank you very much. On a serious note, I would like everyone to join me in paying respects to all the servicemen and women who served our country. Let us all join in saying...
Something takes a part of me. Lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe.
Okay, Jerry. How many years have you been doing this?
You know what? 24.
24. What started it?
Get the neighbors together. Only I got too many of them together.
You and Mike, right? Jack Reger?
Yeah.
You guys started out 24 years ago with us.
Yeah.
Right here in the same spot?
Same spot.
Has it been growing every year?
The same.
About 125 to 150.
Always seems to be a nice turnout.
Except for some guy with a camera.
Well, you just gotta tolerate that. We can edit that part out. That's not a problem.
I'll tell you. Interview her.
I like you. She's the backup of the whole thing.
You got that right,
Ed. Somebody's got to do all the work.
I tell you, a lot of planning and tears and everything else goes into this. But we want to thank all the wonderful people that come and bring the food. It's the only time of the year we get to eat really well.
Jerry said 24 years?
Yeah.
What started this?
I moved out to the lake out here and bought the lake over there, and that's when we had a big roast this time. Lots of meat there, right? And then we just got down and
chat.
Good luck.